Look at these four equations carefully and find the value of fourth equation. Pause the video here and try to solve the problem yourself first. Let's see the first equation. In first equation, we have 3 hen is equal to 60, so 1 hen will be equal to 20. In second equation, we have 1 hen plus 3x plus 3x is equal to 26. Hen is equal to 20, so 6x will be equal to 6, so 1 egg will be equal to 1. In third equation, we have 3x plus 6 bananas plus 6 bananas is equal to 15. Value of egg is 1, so 3x will be equal to 3. So equation will be 3 plus 12 bananas is equal to 15. So 12 bananas will be equal to 12 and 1 banana will be equal to 1. Now let's put all these in equation 4. So equation 4 will be hen 20, 4x equal to 4, 4 bananas equal to 4, so 20 plus 3 into 4. Applying BODMAS first, so 4 into 4 will be 16 and 20 plus 16 will be 36. So the final answer is 36.